Spike Rosaka, yo Fox 24.
I am. And this is my story. Cool friends, just hanging around with friends. This is the most beautiful time of our life. This relation is never going to break down in our lifetime. Some friends die for you, while some make fun of you. Now let's talk about Mr. Crack and the Can. They do two things in their life: chilling and killing people. They do this for their hobby. There is not a day they haven't wrecked any people. Sometimes I was their victim too. Me and a lot more people were their victims, but we had to tolerate. One day when I was playing basketball, I heard a noise. Strange noise. And then the light from the side changed my life forever. Now it's time to play a game with Mr. Crack and his gang. Crack and the Can tried to bomb me, tried to ambush me, and they succeed.
I don't want to die,
and it's not easy for me. Those dart bags were never going to stop until I paused them forever. It's time for magic, my friends. Adios. And some of his friends died of their own choice, not by me. This is the story of me.